In the aftermath of a trauma, the human body has one amazing instinct. Survival. Even when it appears as though nothing's happening, white blood cells spring to life to fight infection. Tissue repairs itself, and the heart keeps beating. But through it all, as long as our hearts keep beating, we survive.
Fatalities have been reported. A number of students are being rushed to hospital, at least one in critical condition.
June 5th, I watched the doctors carve a hole into my boyfriend's skull.
Miles, take that down.
Have you ever loved somebody so much that you just wish you could take all their pain and give it to yourself? Because if you haven't, then it's impossible for you to understand how much it is important that we don't just give up on Tristan.
You locked yourself in the bathroom, lying on the floor when I break through. I pull you in to feel your heartbeat. Can you hear me screaming, please don't leave.
Where's all the Degrassi fans?
The bus with the Degrassi fans. It didn't make it.
It crashed.
Who was on the bus?
I have the list. Tristan, Zane, Maya.
Let me take your hand, I'll make you right. I swear to love you all my life. Hold on, I still need you.
He's getting better. Okay?
You want like this?
Yes, exactly.
All the leftover signals in the nervous system. Wandering.
The doctors are all over. Why would they like this?
You don't know.
He's getting better.
That's what we hope, yeah? Chase back and forth as
you lay still. They pull you in. The doctors say that they hope he is, or that he is. Did you really grab my hand?
It's common for coma patients to exhibit that kind of body.
Come back, I still need you. Let me take your hand, I'll make you.
They think that 10 weeks is a long time to be in a coma at this level.
Wake up! Wake up!
I just wanna hear you.
Wake up.
Saying, baby, let's go home.
Things have been pretty good.
Yeah, I just wanna take you home.
That's not true.
Come back, I still
love you. Don't ever doubt that.